Shall we continue? So, Marin saved Faulner and scared away the entity for a while. However, he knew that the demon would return soon. Marin lowered Faulner off the cliff, and they took refuge in the mine. After recovering from the blow, the dark entity rushed after them. The horse that Marin rode earlier became frightened and galloped away. A loop of cable slipped off, and the gate to the mine slammed down. The brothers of misfortune were locked up. Day turned into night. The angry entity disappeared somewhere. Finally, Faulner regained consciousness. Although he was weak, they understood they needed to find a way out of the mine.
Well, it's already night. The guy regained consciousness, but he is still weak. What should I do?
Drink. I'm thirsty.
Well, how are you, fellow? Are you aware of what's happening?
More than enough. Thank you. By the way, I didn't need your help. I could have done it myself. I must take revenge on this creature.
Yes, sure. I saw how you almost took revenge on it.
I'll find it again.
You'll find it. I'm sure you will. But first, we need to get out of here. Do you know these places?
Yes. These are the mines where the dwarves of our valley work. The rails go into a long tunnel system.
This is good, but the tunnel is blocked.
What's the problem? We just need to find explosives and remove the rubble. That's the only way we do it here. Have you found anything explosive yet? Do you have matches or...
I'm a magician. I can conjure fire.
Watch out!
Are you okay?
Yes, but there's a little ringing in my ears.
At least the passage is cleared. Oh no, the railway track is damaged.
I see daylight! The tunnel ends!
The rails are ending too. Hold on tight.
And the rails indeed ended. The trolley quickly flew down to the uneven ground. The trolley overturned a couple of yards away. Marin and Faulner fell head over heels.
Oh, how many times will I fall today?
But we got out of this trap.
Look. Some old castle.
There's a dolmen at the top of the tower.
And what does it mean?
This means that wherever we are now, we'll be able to transport ourselves to my academy.
I don't want to go to the academy. I need to find this beast.
Take it easy. We can find something about it in the library of the academy.
Looks like this is a shepherd's
rest. I hope you didn't get drunk on rum and fall off a cliff.
I'm so hungry.
I think Maru won't need the sausage anymore, and we don't yet know when we'll have a chance to have a meal. I see 5 sheep here. There should be 8 sheep.
The rest of the sheep could have scattered around the area. I don't get it. Is that a sheep barking?
Looks like these sheep are from the flock that grazes near the ruins.
Look, the dog fell into a hole. We need to save it while it's still hanging on.
Come here.
It won't go.
Can we lure it with a sausage?
Our sausage?
It's not ours.
Look, one sheep did not move for some reason. Could something happen? I think a little more weight is needed.
Yes, it worked. See? Even a small butterfly matters. We need to go up there and activate the portal.
That's disgusting. Dead birds cause flies to swarm here.
Yes, we need to remove all this abomination from here to use the portal. We need something to put the chameleons in.
And something to catch them. We can't catch them with bare hands, can we? Yes, that's right. Eat them. Is this your academy?
Yes, this is the backyard. It's night now and students can't go wherever they want, especially with a visitor. There's a secret passage to the library under this statue, but I don't know how to open it. We need to figure it out.
Thank you.
proper heroes always take a detour.
Be quieter.
Holy gears. I have never seen so many books. Is there anything about mechanics here?
I don't know. Generally, there are books about everything here. But we need a book. Something like about demons or black smoke. This is what I need. Exactly what is needed. Heintum. Heintum? What kind of civilization is this? It seems technologically advanced.
That's it! I know what kind of civilization it is! I discovered similar ruins yesterday.
What? Did you notice anything unusual there?
Yes, everything was unusual there. My sister and I snuck into some temple where I accidentally opened a sarcophagus and took a beautiful dagger from the sarcophagus.
You accidentally took a dagger from a sarcophagus in the unknown temple?
You described it exactly.
Boy, this is no joke. Do you know that the world is full of cursed things that you shouldn't touch?
Wait, I remembered one more thing. When I opened the lid of the sarcophagus, darkness thickened around me. It became even colder, and I heard some vile whisper.
Where did it happen? I need to explore that place.
In the dungeons of the canyon. I have a shelter there. Well, you know, a man's lair. And there I have a
There is a dolmen in the canyon. This means that we can get there from the academy.
What's our plan?
There's a map of dolmens in the rector's office. We'll find out there which dolmen we need to get into the canyon.
How can we get into the office?
Through the back door in the backyard. But we need special keys that are stored in the archive of the library. This is the archive section. The oldest and most valuable books are stored here, but there are also various artifacts. In particular, runestones for dolmens, and spare keys to the rector's office.
Why does it seem like someone has been here before us?
It was me.
Wow, what a thing! It's just a pity that we don't have a device that would immediately show us the place where the keys are.
What did you just say? That's a great idea. We can prepare a special potion that will help us find what we're looking for. Follow me to the library sections. We need a book from the potion enhancers category. Exactly what is needed. So, these are the recipes for two twinned potions. We need to prepare them. Thank you. Here, this is my office that no one knows about, I hope.
Oh, you have your own lair too? My respect. What are you doing?
It's magic. I'm trying to light a fire in the crystals. Great. Now let's go to the door in the backyard. I need to drink the elephant's memory potion to see the hidden keys in the library archive. I memorized it. Now let's go to the archive to look for the keys. Take the second potion.
Well, do you see anything?
I think so.
magic of yours is a great thing.
Come to us when you graduate from school.
No, I'm more interested in mechanics. Your rector's office is cool. Our Mr. Dorner doesn't have something like that.
This is a utility room. The office is next door. So we need to study the map of Dolmens to find out which one we need to move into the canyon. Oh no, the symbol corresponding to the canyon dolmen is blurred. What should we do? Some of the professors did not go home. We can't go through the corridor. We'll have to go back through the back door.
Look, it seems that there is a hyperstone behind the bars. The one we read about in the book.
Thank you.
Here it is, the missing symbol. Now we need to find a stone and a dolmen with the same symbol.
Thank you.
The partners entered the portal in the backyard of the academy and appeared in a completely different place.
I know these places. So much has happened in the past few days. It feels like I was here a week ago, but it was just yesterday morning.
It's not over yet. The most important part is ahead.
I've never seen my land from this angle before. I have always wanted to visit these places. If you look closely, you can see my estate and school from here. By the way, you can use a spotting scope.
Great. Let's think how we can get down into the dungeon.
This is the Boggaro Estate. I live there with my mother and sister. Yesterday, the estate was attacked by this entity.
This is not an entity, but a Madook demon. We've already found this out.
Who cares? The most important thing is to find it and destroy it. This is the city. There's the temple on the left that Mora and I found.
I see. Let's take a closer look at everything here again.
Here's the sarcophagus where I took the dagger. However, I lost it later. Here you need to write special prayers. This is how I managed to open the sarcophagus.
We need to stop the movement of the rings.
I started them. I know how to stop them.
This is a museum. Here we can learn more about this civilization.
runes look familiar. Can they be a clue?
Greetings, visitors. I am the guide. Welcome to the Museum of Hyun Tomb. You are in the main hall, dedicated to our great ruler, Oigela. What would you like to know about her?
Hello. Did I get it right that your people buried Oigela not according to her will?
That's true. The people of Hyun Tomb were so devoted to their ruler that they wanted to leave her body in the main temple.
I see. The thing is that the Madook spirit is now roaming through our lands. We know that it came from your dungeons. Madook is raging and tormenting our residents.
That's why we want to catch it and kill it.
Well, not exactly. I'd like to start by talking to the spirit, if possible. But this spirit either attacks us or escapes.
So how can we catch him?
You are right. Madook spirit appears due to the restless soul. It would be impossible to catch Black Smoke without the technology of Hyun Tomb. There is a weapons exhibition in the next room. There you can also find parts for a device called the Soul Catcher.
Device? This is interesting. How can we assemble it?
The main hall displays the history book of Hyun Tomb. You will find the necessary information about the Soul Catcher in this book.
Understood. Well, that's all for now.
Glad to be of help. I hope you will have a good time in our metropolis.
Since you're such an outstanding mechanic, I suggest you start assembling a trap. In the meantime, I'll be away for a while.
Are you leaving me?
I have an idea. I'll be back soon. Believe me, this is just to save time.
I need to collect all the parts listed in the instructions. Thank you.
Here I am. I told you I would return fast.
Where were you?
I brought a ritual mask. I hope to talk to Oigella with the help of it. Have you assembled the trap?
Yep. All that remains is to charge the crystal with mana.
Should we go now?
To the Sacred Peak. This appears to be a special place for Oigella. We will lure her there. Here we are. Place the trap into the center of the circle. Stop, Oigella. We don't want to harm you.
Who said that? She destroyed my estate and my school. My mom and Mr. Dornard were injured. Someone else could be injured too. I won't leave it like this.
No. No. I didn't want this. I didn't even realize what was happening. I was in the void for a long time until the moment when everything started spinning and complete chaos began.
Oigella, you've been dead for a long time. Your body was placed in a sarcophagus.
But why? I wanted my ashes to be scattered on the Sacred Peak.
Yes, yes, we are now at the Sacred Peak. Oigella, we're ready to put you out of your misery right now. Just tell us how we can do this.
The Sacred Peak has four obelisks dedicated to the four totem animals. Place their skulls on the obelisks and offer prayers.
What prayers should be offered?
You will understand.
Well, it looks like we need to look for the skulls of these animals. It seems like we came across them somewhere.
Thank you.
The eye sockets of all four skulls lit up. Energy flowed from the skulls to the entity in the circle's center. The energy increased to capacity and exploded. The blast wave passed over the entire mountain.
Thank you.
There was a peaceful silence. The ritual worked. The underground ruler has found her peace.
What do you think?
I'd rather be in school. By the way, I'm Fulner.
Marin.
The end.
It was cool when Fulner blew up his hideout.
And I like the way they collected sheep. It was so funny.
Nah, sheep are not cool.
Blowing up your house is not cool.
Mrs. Shepherd, who is this magician that protected Fulner from the entity? Why did he appear in that place?
His appearance there was no accident. It was a day off for the students. Tonvild Magic Academy was empty. There were several dolmens in the courtyard, which students used as a portal to travel long distances. Suddenly, one of the portals began to glow, and a man emerged from it. It was a young magician named Marin.
What's the urgency? Why did they call me on a day off? I need to check my mail. Perhaps there's a letter for me.
Name.
Student Marin. It is so empty. I've never been to the academy outside of school hours. I hope this isn't a joke. Can I come in?
Hello, Marin. I'm sorry you had to sacrifice your rest. Come on in.
Did something happen, man?
Yes, it did. This afternoon, there was an attack on local residents in the Trilly Valley.
What do we have to do with this? Or were the Academy students among the attackers?
No, the attacker was some kind of beast. At least that's what one injured dwarf says. I want you to talk to him and investigate this matter. Apparently, this is some kind of mythical creature, and the Academy must get it.
Cassandra, why me?
You are my best student, Marin. I'm confident in you. I want this mission to go quickly and without much fuss. Otherwise, some other Academy will take possession of the beast.
Clearly, academic interest. Where should I begin?
We sent the wounded dwarf to the Forest Druids for treatment. Go there. Use the dolmen to move quickly.
Wait, how do I figure out which dolmen I need? We have a whole bunch of them.
Study the map of dolmens in my office. You can also find the map appendix somewhere here.
Find? Can you just point me to the right dolmen?
Marin, dear, you're not just my student. You're like a son to me, and I do care what kind of magician you become. Let this task also be a practical lesson for you. Well, I have to go. Get to work, student.
Great. I need to figure this out myself. Well, I need to start with the map. Well, 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 what's here? Hidden numbers. I need to record them somehow. Yes, it worked. These symbols look like the Dolmen symbols. I think this is the key to the library. Well, at least there's some clarity. Now I need to find a runestone with this symbol of the Druid Hill. I need to search in the archive room. Runestones should be kept there. The stones. I need to find the one that activates the dolmen leading to the druids. See the tent settlement from this place. Most likely, this is where the druids live. I'm moving in the right direction. There's so many abandoned castles in the Lost Lands. Here is the Druid settlement. I need to talk to someone.
Come on in, young man. What brought you here?
How should I address you?
I am Druid Cronier. I'm in charge on this hill.
Druid Cronier? I'm the envoy of Tanvilt Academy, student Marin. A wounded dwarf was recently delivered to you. I really need to talk to him.
Yes, the dwarf is here, but I doubt you could talk to him. He has a lot of external damage, but the most important thing is internal shock. When he was conscious, he could not even say his name under the influence of shock. Now he lies completely unconscious.
But I definitely need to ask him about the circumstances of the incident. What can we do?
We have not yet carried out any treatment, but there is a developed recipe for an ointment to treat his wounds in the infirmary, where the unfortunate man is resting. If you want to quickly communicate with the dwarf, help us heal him. Gather the ingredients and prepare the potion. Do you have a potions course at your academy? It's time to practice in extreme conditions. The infirmary is in the next tent.
But there's some kind of protective magic there.
Oh. Yes, we created it so that no one else disturbs the patient. Well, and the patient does not disappear anywhere. You can remove the barrier using a runic sign. I'll give it to you. I keep various herbs for rituals and alchemy in this chest. Take them if you need it. This is the sacred altar, on which we perform the ritual of spiritualization. We carve masks from wood and endow.
Here's the injured dwarf. I need to take care of his treatment. Sorry, guys. Your pollen could save someone's life.
Well, how is our patient doing?
Okay, let's patch you up, man. Hey, buddy. How are you? Can you hear me? Do you understand what I'm saying? Looks like you're in shock. How can I understand you? If only I could read your thoughts. Wait, that's right. I can try to read your thoughts. Okay, I need to go to the Academy Library immediately. There must be some book on telepathy. Stay here and don't go anywhere. I need to go through the sections and find a suitable book about telepathy. Looks like this is the section I need. Most likely, I need this shelf. Advanced telepathy is what I need. A talking mask is a good option. I should try it. I already saw the code from the... Academic Laboratory. And here's the generator. And here is the Rose Herbarium. Great! The mask is... Come on, think about something.
I have never felt stupider.
Great, it works.
Thank you, young man. I feel a little better now.
My name is Marin. Tell me what happened, mister.
Dornord. I'm a teacher at the Dwarven School. The usual school day has ended. All the students went to their homes. I was checking the students' homework when something burst into the school suddenly and started destroying everything.
What was it? What did it look like?
Everything was very fast and confusing, but it seemed to me that it was some kind of animal. I didn't look at it and tried to hide, but I was attacked several times.
What happened next?
I don't remember much, but I woke up on the street at some moment. The beast was still raging inside the school. I ran away. I don't remember how long I walked, but then I met kind people. I managed to tell them about the attack of the beast. Then I fainted.
And then you found yourself here. Well, everything is clear to me. Where do you say this school is located? You see, I have to inspect the scene.
It's in the Trilly Valley, near the Keen River. There is also an ancient dolmen there. I'll give you the key, but be careful.
Dolmen? This is very helpful. This means I can quickly get to the school from the academy. And here is the dolmen symbol, which will help me transport myself to the Trilly Valley. Just as Dornord said, here's the Keen River, and beyond the river is the school. But it seems that the beast was here too. Perhaps I'll find something here that will help me remove the windmill from the crossing. Good girl. Go eat. Set of tools. It will come in handy. I need to get into the building and find traces of the beast. Something is cropping the... Damn it! What is this? This beast had a lot of fun here. I need to study everything thoroughly. I hope I solved it correctly in the closet.
As Marin began to open the door, a cloud of black smoke forced its way from the storage room.
It's not a beast. What is it?
The entity sensed danger from Marin and broke through the wall, vanishing into thin air. The magician understood that he needed to catch the unknown entity.
What was that? It doesn't look like a beast. This is some kind of otherworldly entity. I need to catch it up, but I can't catch it up on my feet. What should I do? Looks like the man. Come with me, beauty. The entity went to the rock. I need to find a way to get up there. It looks like they're planning to build a whole city here. I can't tie a metal cable to the saddle directly. I need to lock a loop at the end of the cable. Come on, girl, come here. Here I can collect climbing equipment. I need a list of equipment to find. Oh no.
Marin knew the dark entity was preparing to attack the young boy.
Don't touch him, demon!
Frightened by the magician, the entity disappeared again.
Hey, buddy, are you okay? We need to get out of here before the entity returns. I've made it pretty angry.
What happened? Did the entity return?
Quiet! Let her finish reading!
You're so impatient. Let's take a break and make some cocoa, shall we?
Mrs. Shepherd, what story are you going to read us today?
Well, well, let's see what we have. What is a friendship? How does it occur? What trials can true friendship overcome? From this story, you will learn how a young magician met a young inventor and how they created their first brotherhood.
Bye, Mom!
Study well, and don't blow anything up there, Folly.
I probably won't go to school today. More interesting things await me in my shelter. Someone made a camp here. Where is the owner? Run, run, you piggy! Whoa, I hope I can get through before the bees return. I need belaying equipment to descend into the canyon. I hid it somewhere here. I hope no one found it. Why the goblin is my ascender lying here? Strange. I left it in a hiding place. Someone went down the cliff badly, and I've always said that you shouldn't do it without belaying. it! Someone found out about my secret shelter and found one of the keys! And even hid it in the schoolyard! This is very mean! Good that there's a lesson going on now, and no one is running around in the yard. I need to be quiet, otherwise Mr. Dornard could hear me. If I were a nasty stinking goblin, where would I hide someone else's key?
What's all the noise here? Mr. Fulner Bogro.
Here we go.
Mr. Bogro, you're skipping class again. Does your mother know you're not at school?
Yes, you see, I am now intensively preparing a project for the school fair.
The project must be completed outside of school hours. It is not for your creation you decided to disassemble the fountain, I hope. Mr. Bogro, I think you're taking me for a fool.
No, sir. What are you talking about?
I will definitely talk to your mother. Since you are so inquisitive and love mechanisms, you'll have to please fix the fountain. All the necessary parts are in the barn. When you're done, you're welcome to your lessons. Do you understand, young man?
Yes, sir. It will be done.
Tough luck!
Now I also have to repair the fountain. Okay. The teacher gave me a key to the barn, though. Perhaps that is where my key is. What a mess! I should find the pipeline parts somewhere in this trash. Well, the key to the shelter, too. If I'm lucky. He's gone. Well, I didn't find my key, but I still have to fix the fountain. There it is! My key! Wow, how high! Where did it fall? Finally, I have the key! Let's go to the shelter! It is. My shelter. I do here whatever I want and not what they say. I can finally finish my project for the school fair. Power multiple. Physics is my only favorite subject. Well, and also technology. Wow, it fit! This means that this is the camp of that poor guy from the canyon. What can you do, my friend?
Fulner pulled the first lever. Two stones were connected. Lightning struck! Then Fulner connected the other two stones, and the apparatus emitted a frosty cloud.
What if...
Then he decided to connect all the stones at the same time. The cave rumbled after the explosion, causing the stone wall with ancient inscriptions to crack.
Oh, my head! What an explosion! Oh no, my ancient inscriptions have been damaged! Wait, what is this? Stalactites! There's a whole dungeon here! There's some architecture in the distance. I need to take a closer look. Hidden treasures! This is getting interesting. It looks like the elements of water and fire are depicted on the gate. I think it might be related to the statues. Wow, wow. It looks like a sarcophagus and some runes. What's the connection? It's falling! Oh, how can I get to the gate now? Thank you. Holy gears! There's a whole city here! I need to look around. Maybe I'll actually find the sarcophagus.
Fulner!
Who's there?
Fulner! Take me with you!
Mora! You scared me! What are you doing here? How did you even find my shelter?
Can you guess? I figured out long ago where you were running away from home. Who do you think took your key? I wanted to use it, but I got angry when I realized that there should be two keys. And I hid the first one in the schoolyard.
Oh, you little... I had to fix the fountain because of you. What's more, Dornord will tell our mother everything.
I'll also tell Mom about your shelter if you don't take me with you.
Dang it! Okay, stay close. I don't know what kind of place this is or who might dwell here.
What are we looking for, Folly?
Sarcophagus with treasures. And don't call me Folly. This is a forge, Mora. All dwarves are blacksmiths, in some way. I'm gonna cast a new part. I don't know yet, but I think we activated something. Look! Sarcophagus! The rumors were true. Apparently you need to draw out specific runes with a quill. Look! Something changed in the sarcophagus!
Fulner pushed back the lid of the sarcophagus with an effort. The darkness in the temple thickened, and a mysterious whisper came.
What is this? Fulner, I'm afraid.
The open sarcophagus revealed a skeleton with a large, beautiful dagger on its chest.
This knife is beautiful. The treasure hunter was probably writing about this treasure in his notes.
Folly, please, let's get out of here.
The children grabbed one another's hands and ran as fast as they could from the dark dungeons.
Wait, wait! I can't run anymore. What was that, Fulner?
I don't know, but it was scary.
Please, let's go home already.
Of course, Mara. Anyway, school time is already over, so we can't go back. Just don't tell Mom where we were.
What happened here? Why is everything broken? Was there a tornado?
Mom? Where are you? I hope Mom is in the house.
Thank you.
backyard is also devastated. However, the gate and the door are closed. Nobody went through them.
Things like that.
Physics. Exactly. Thank you, Mora. I just read about this in a physics textbook today. Power multipole. Today I read about it in a textbook. A device for lifting large loads with little effort. Locked from the inside, but I don't have the key. Zirko! Hey, buddy! Don't be afraid. It's us. What happened here? What did you see? Mom, are you okay?
She seems to have a fever.
Look, she's holding some kind of note in her hand. Hang in there, Mom. We'll get everything done. What do we need to collect for the recipe? think this dead tree is unnecessary in the garden.
My head is still in a fog, but I feel better now. Thank you, my darlings.
Mom, who was here?
It was some kind of unknown beast, but I couldn't see it. It was as fast as lightning. As soon as I turned around towards the sound, it was no longer there. It was always ahead of my vision. It was so scary.
Shh, Mom. There's no danger anymore. We're with you.
Weren't you hurt, my children?
No, we were just...
at school. Mora visited me there, and then we returned home together. Never mind. Mom, I have to catch this beast before it causes even more trouble. Where did it go?
I don't know for sure, but the last noise I heard came from... the western gate. I think it went to the ancestral rock. Son, this is very dangerous.
Since Father joined our ancestors, I have to protect our family. Mom, please give me the key to the closet. I need a seal for my father's crypt.
Why, son?
It's time to take my father's hammer. Mora, stay with Mom. What happened here? It looks like there was an avalanche. Is it the fault of the same beast? It all makes sense. The poor guy started digging and caused an avalanche. It looks like this guy and his horse slipped down with a piece of the road. That's sad. However, I found the treasure. Our family's crypt. Father is buried in the crypt, along with his grandfather's hammer. Hi, everyone. Hello, Aunt Lo. Your Sirko is still with us. Hello, grandfather. Today, I will put your... Hello, Grandma. Miss you. Hello, Uncle Bibi. How are you? What does it mean to honor the memory? Maybe they mean to bring flowers to the graves. Which ones? Mm-hmm. Oh no! The school was also attacked! I hope Mr. Dornard and the students were not harmed. What? I did it! I hope I didn't mix anything up and grew what I needed. Hello, Father. Long time no see. Today I need something that belongs to you.
Fulner bravely stepped out of the dungeon, holding his father's hammer. Suddenly, a bunch of black smoke hit him in the back. Fulner has fallen.
What was it?
Was it a beast?
It's not a beast. What is it? You almost killed my mother.
The strange entity passed through Fulner and attacked him in the back again. Fulner began to lose strength. Before losing consciousness, he saw a mysterious figure of the man who attacked the entity with magic.